Now from Global Edmonton, the News Hour with Gord Steinke and Linda Steele.
The Canadian luge team has been promised some serious cash if they succeed at the Olympics. St. Albert's Fasttrack group is offering $1 million for a gold medal. Less than a year ago, the luge team didn't even have a sponsor. They resorted to putting for sale stickers on their helmets, hoping to attract financial support. Fasttrack will also give $50,000 to silver or bronze medalists.
They were ecstatic, but they also have a goal in mind, and that goal is to win a gold medal, regardless of the money. So they're all professionals. They've been training for this moment for 4 years. It would be a gravy, but they just want to win for the sake of winning for all the effort they put in.
In the event of a gold medal win, the team will split the money with the National Federation.